For me, it's okay. Nothing terrible has confronted me. But when you see others, brothers or sisters, they may have, they may confront a lot of trouble. Especially when you arrive from Khartoum to Libya. That's why a lot of people have broken their legs and even they can shoot with the gun. You know, in the city of Libya, there is guns to be sold in the shop. Whatever you like, you can buy. It depends upon the money you have. Whatever money you have, you can buy either tanky or either Colt, whatever. And you can shoot people. If you hit, you can shoot people. Nobody will ask you why you did this. That's why this is a problem. How you can live out through this? How do you live through this? Just because no choice, you must move through this one. In Libya, that's the problem. You know, it's better to sink down in the sea. It's better to sink down in this rather than killed by that Libyans. Really, everybody prefers this to sink that one. Because you see in the internet that have been broadcasted maybe 2 or 3 months before, people are slaughtered. This one is the better one, I think. This is the way.